My favorite thing about being a volunteer with Christie Like Kids, I'd have to say the kids' enthusiasm, their energy, and their honesty. Like, kids will ground you so fast. They're just very honest, and they kind of teach you to be in the moment. I think as adults, we get kind of busy and swept in with all the commitments we have, but when we do art together, it's just those kids in that moment.
There's a place out there for us, more than just a prayer or anything you've ever dreamed of. So when you feel like giving up, 'cause you don't fit in down here, fear is crashing in, close your eyes.
I've grown a lot maturity-wise in the last 4 years at Christie Lake, and it's built my volunteer and leadership skills and opened a lot of doors for me and given me opportunities that I wouldn't have otherwise. It makes me want to give a positive influence on the kids so they have the same feelings I do when I was a kid to become a volunteer.
So the activities that I participated in at Christie Lake Kids are the hockey program and the cooking program and also the leadership and training program. In the future, I'm hoping to be a teacher, so I'm hoping to keep working at Christie Lake Kids camp so I can get a scholarship so I can go to school.